wind blows. The gold wind blows in this red scenery. Hustle, hustle, the sound of the greenery swaying around me. Shouldn't it be rustle, rustle? As if enclosing around my body, as if cutting through my body. A blowing wind that freezes my heart. This music just makes me think of the intro of the Clannad. This is the first music you hear after the first illusionary world thing. Blowing wind that freezes my heart. And then in the wind, we both firmly stand there. We say nothing, only our eyes meeting. As if I see the same sad color in both of our eyes. At that same time, I say it. She prepares herself. Ryou. Say her name. Shoulders shiver ever so slightly, keeping quiet. Seeing that figure, my feelings overwhelm me. I can't let these words remain unsaid. I close my eyes, and one by one I remember the times I was with Ryou. Her figure when doing fortune telling. Her figure when running away with a blushing face. Sitting side by side eating lunch. Passing through town during the holidays. Knowing warmth. Everything was fresh, yet I missed it. It's 3 weeks have been really fun. I slowly open my eyes saying that. Not needing anyone else, you helped me bring happiness. Bring me happiness. Time we spent seeing things, hearing things. Every day was fresh. It really, really was fun. I'd like for it to keep continuing this way. No, it's possible for it to continue this way. Two, it will still go alright. But I realized, for you, I saw someone else. I know it was the worst thing to do. I was spoiled. I indulged myself in your kindness. As time passed, continue to hurt you. That was the worst, being unfair to you. If I don't tell you this right now, I'll only continue to keep hurting you. Being by you, seeing you, my words got stuck in my throat. Again! The most important words wouldn't come. My lips shiver. I have to say it. Now, right here. I have to settle everything. Ryou. I'm sorry. The one I like is her. Sister. Ryou shivers. Biting her lips even now, she looks at me with tearful eyes. I like Kyou. A thump. A hard strike comes against my chest. A salty feeling spreads in my mouth. My lips stop with a wet and soft feeling. I didn't know what was happening at this moment. That surprised face! In front of me was her tearful face. Tightly closing her eyes, the tears flow and fall over her lips. A deep, deep kiss filled her feelings. This taste was very sad. Stop! I turn my face away, separating us. Ryou, stop! I'm ruining the scene! She forces my head around with her hands towards herself. And then another kiss, holding onto me tightly. Rude and violent, taking her feelings and pushing it onto me. Even so, I turn my head away. I refuse her tearful kiss. Ryou, stop it! The one I like is Kyou, your older sister. I think of her when I see you. You should know that's the worst. Being with you will only continue hurting yourself. You can't. That's why...
Tomoya.
She called my name, and I closed my lips again. My mind completely whites out. What did she just say? How did she call me? Whose voice was that? The warmth from my lips fades away. I see her face soaked with tears.
The place changes and goes like
can't be.
Tashimo Tomoya ga suki.
Yo. Why, hey, your hair.
Migeru natte.
At the place.
Yo ga migeru natte. もし私が本当にトモヤのことを好きなんだったら逃げちゃダメって怒られちゃった。
a troubling yet somehow happy smile.
ごめんなさいって言ってた。あんたに。そして、私に。すごくずるいことをしたって。自分のことしか考えないで、二人を傷つけたこと。私やあんたの優しさに甘えることしかしなかったこと。たくさん困らせちゃったこと。
No, the one who caused that was me. The one who kept hurting and indulging in it was completely me. Trying to remain at peace. Treading on both you and your sister.Nothing but painful feelings. Real coward was me.
Mm-hmm. 違う。本当は誰もずるくなんてない。いいも悪いもないの。同じ人を好きになった時から、どちらかが傷つくのは分かってた。だから、リョウが笑っていられるなら、私は我慢しようと思った。告白して振られるよりは、そっちの方がマシだと思ったから。振られて傷つくよりは我慢できると思ったから。でも、ダメだった。自分の気持ちに背中を向けたまま前に進めなかった。それどころか、立ち止まってることさえできなくて、逃げ出すしかなくて、へこんでた。そしたら、リョウに怒られた。逃げちゃダメって。同じ落ち込むなら振られて落ち込めって。その時は一緒に泣いてあげるからって。リョウ泣きそうな目でそれでも笑いながら言ってくれた。だから私はもう。Tomoya.
Kyou closes her eyes tightlySomehow hesitating, as if throwing something away. She slowly takes a deep breath and slowly breathes out. She opens her eyes. And then with a strong will in her eyes, she stares at me.
好きです。ずっと Tomoya のことが好きでした。
There's direct feeling stabbed through me. Slamming into my chest, a warmth goes around my body. I take out...my pocket dependent package and show it to Kyou. I thought I was buying Ryou's, but this stone's different. I remembered the stone you wanted instead. Thinking back, even back during that time, the answer was probably already there. Although it's stupid that that's the freaking main thing that affects the outcome. You really are helpless. Seriously.
Tomoya.
But if you're okay with me, I...to be by your side. No, that's wrong. I like you. I want to be with you.
Oh, yeah!
Kyou comes again hugging me. I too close my eyes hugging her body. Now we take our first step as lovers. Firmly taken in this world. Be strong on each other.Did she like, bring contact lenses or something though? Because her eyes looked blue, or maybe it was just the lighting. I wouldn't be surprised if she went the extra mile with that to kind of trick Tomoya into thinking that he's talking to Ryou. Japanese credits.That's Kyou's right. There is, of course, an extra scene at the end of all this. Man, this LP went on a lot longer than I was anticipating it, to be honest. Like, remember how this was just originally just like meant to be like, okay, so the next Igarashi arc's taking forever to get released, so let's do something else in the meantime.Pretty sure the next arc has been released ages ago at this point. I still haven't checked. And you know, with all this whole Koopa shit, I'm just like, Well, it's just like, I'm just like, will I even end up LPing the next Higurashi arc? Will you two become too screwy? Or not? I don't know. I don't really have any plans to start any new LPs on this channel or my main channel, at least till the new year anyway. But that's just been on my mind, you know, lately. That's the song that was playing. I can't even point out, but Anna right there, that's the song that was played when they were talking to John. Yeah, I've also kind of got an idea in mind to maybe do a extra bonus part for this, where we just like meet Tomoyo, just so Tomoyo can play some role, like have some appearance in this playthrough here, you know? So we can get the full cast of characters, aside from one character, who fittingly enough wasn't even in the anime adaption either. It's kind of related to the Fujibashi sisters in a way. Not like, as in the character is literally related to them, but that it's kind of to do with them, in a way. Anyways, calming down, I stand by the window in the setting sun passing through the classroom. I can't let this not pass by. If I run away from this, I can't continue. If I don't tell her, I'll remain a coward. Clatter, clatter, clatter. The classroom door slowly opens. I turn around, galled by that sound. Yo. How many days have I been right next to her? When I went out with Kyou, no matter what, I couldn't see her face anymore. Maybe it was the same for Ryou. We both didn't talk to each other up until now. You did well with the committee.
いえ、今日はそんなに長くなかったですから。
I see.
お姉ちゃんを待っていたんですか? それならもうすぐ教室に戻ってくると思います。
No, I was waiting for you, Ryou.
私ですか?
Nodding, Ryou's face slightly tightens up. I slowly, certainly take a deep breath, and then I lower my head deeply. I'm sorry.
Tomoya-kun.
I have only been indulging myself in your kindness. Even though you may not forgive me, I still want to apologize, so I'm sorry. I tell her that, lowering my head. I planned on taking all the blame. It might not all go away, but I felt I had to apologize. My chest tightened at those words. Even then, I don't lift my head. I could only apologize. Because this was a judgment.
許したくないです。だから、謝らないでください。謝られると、許してしまいそうになります。え?
I unintentionally lift my head, feeling calm from her words.
ともやくんと一緒にいた時間が楽しかったです。いろいろなところに行きました。お昼ご飯とか、二人で食べました。ペンダントも買ってもらいました。キスもしました。たくさん思い出をもらいました。 謝られて、それを許してしまうと、あの時間が嘘だったように思えてしまうんです。私には大切な思い出です。だから、謝らないでください。
I see. The one I should be apologizing is to myself, isn't it? The pain really did stop, Ryou.
Hi.
Thank you.
Hi, Tomoya-kun. 私もありがとうございました.
Ryou says that, looking down at my face. Again, drop down mine. The word sorry wasn't one that turned my back. It was one that gazed forward. Now, return to being friends. Spring and summer passes by and a cool wind blows. Somehow it felt like a lonely season. It's so weird seeing Kyou with shorter hair, isn't it? What is it? It's nothing too big. Just for you should probably lengthen your hair.
Oh, 髪ね.
It was so long, so it was such a waste.
Ma, あんたの本音を聞くためだったし、いいんじゃない?
What do you mean by motive?
りょうを前にして、自分の気持ちを曲げれずにいれるかってこと。っていうか、髪短くしただけでりょうと区別つかなくなるっていうのも考えものよね?
That's...
冷静に考えてみたら、あれってかなりショックなことじゃない?
Kyou, I love you.
知ってるわよ。 っていうか、
It feels like he's turning into a bit it like Akio there, the way he's like trying to drop the subject a bit by saying that. I failed to throw her off, or rather, I'm digging my own grave. I mean, there's obviously more to it than just the hair, obviously. What kind? What do you mean? That's not really praising me.
そうでもないけど?
I couldn't even be happy with those words, you know?
そうね。じゃあ、一つのことに一生懸命なのよね。それが人のためになることってなると、特にさ。あの時は、これ以上量を傷つけないようにって、それだけを考えてた。 自分のことも私のことも考えないで。私のことも?
What's wrong?
なんか、ちょっとムカついてきた。
Don't use such dangerous words. At least say that you're jealous.
いいじゃない。ムカつかれるうちは、まだ好きでいられてるって証拠なんだから。
I guess so.
ちなみにさ、知ってる? リョウに彼氏できたのよ。
Eh, really?
うん。バイト先の病院で知り合った子。結構可愛い顔してたわよ。
Ryou's got a boyfriend, huh?
やきもち役?
My god, could it be? Not really serious, more complicated, I guess.
ねえ、トモヤ。 私でよかったの? 亮と一緒にいた方が居心地よかったとかって考えたことない?
Hey now, scared?
うん、怒ってくれるうちはあんたがちゃんと私のこと好きでいてくれてるってわかるから
Idiots
うわ、ひどー!
I'm not gonna use some boring method to check how someone feels. Besides, she called him an idiot. She's likely about saying that. I sigh looking at you. You worry too much. Which is? At the same time, I lift my face, something close to my lips. It was warm and soft. In front of me was Kyou's face. But like, but we didn't have a CG for it because we'd have to adjust the length of her hair again. Our lips separate and she blushes, smiling mischievously. Come on now, in a place like this again?
嫌じゃないでしょ?
Someone saw us, what'll you do?
ちょっとだけ恥ずかしいわね。It's
not just a bit.
じゃあさ、人が来ないとこでなら、たくさんしてもいい?
If it's like that, it's not just gonna end at the kissing.
それは、まあ、なんていうか、本当に誰も来ないとこなら。
Okay.
ちょ、何をその爽やかすぎる笑顔は。
That's a good answer.
っていうか、なんかやらしかったわよ。
It's your imagination.
絶対やらしかった。
ぷひ。
Well, there looks like we meet.
え？あ、ボタン。
ぷひぷひ。
Looks like you walked following up, following us up until now.
そうね。
ぷひ。
Hey, come on! Don't cling onto my legs.
ぷひぷひ。
えい。
Hey, my arm too?
ね、トモヤ。
What is it?
髪、また伸ばすね。前にさ、長い髪が好きって言ったでしょ？だから、これから髪が伸びてけば伸びてくほど、私のこと、もっと好きになるかなって思って。
I love you the way you are anyway.
もっと好きになってもらいたいの。だから、髪早く伸ばすね。
You don't have to be in such a hurry.
うん、早く伸ばす。
I see. Well, give it your best.
トモヤ。
What is it?
好きだからね。
And there you have it. Kyou's ending.
Do-do-do.And with that, I guess this playthrough is finally over, completed. Except maybe do a bonus part where, like, I just go through that scene where you meet Tomoyo, simply because the fact that she made no appearance in the whole playthrough just kind of feels odd to me, you know? She is one of the main ones, like, one of the main characters. Also, spoiler for, a character's route that didn't even get any anime adaptation. I went through all the routes years ago. There's a character called Kepe. Yes, I will do this. See the cursor right here? Next time you see it move is when you unmute it if you don't want to hear the spoiler. Because there's going to be a huge spoiler for Kepe's route in 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, so in Kepe's route, essentially, he's an extra character you encounter. And, well, he pretty much at the end of his route, he ends up with Ryou because he ends up falling for her. And Kyo's ending there, where he was like talking about Ryou having a new boyfriend and someone at the hospital. I'm pretty sure that's Kepe, it's gotta be. So that would mean that, regardless of what happens, probably, Ryou probably always ends up with Kepe, I imagine. So she lives happily ever after it. Regardless, I guess. So at least she's got that. Anyways, spoilers out of the way. I hope you enjoyed this long playthrough. It's just like I said during the credits, it's like this whole Kappa thing, man. It's more a YouTube thing more than anything else. It's just like YouTube's response to this stuff is, throw a couple of bots at it or something. I don't know. So I'm just like, will this channel even, like, I don't know, maybe I'm just overthinking it, like, some YouTubers, I guess, some YouTubers will be like, oh, no, it's the end of YouTube. It's just like, on one hand it's like, it'll be fine, on the other hand it's like, doom and gloom. We'll see in the new year, I guess. But I might also do a bonus part, like I said, with the Tomoyo encounter. The first time you meet her. Just so that we can have her in there as well. But yeah. And if the YouTube doesn't go completely this shit at the start of the new year, then I guess we will probably move on to the next Higurashi arc at long last, I guess. Unless you viewers want to see a playthrough of another route on here for some reason. I kind of don't know. Also, I have thought lately, on and off, about maybe doing Little Busters in the future, even though I've kind of mostly been like, nah. Even though that was the whole point of starting this channel, was like, because while I was still LP in Clannad, I was like, you know, it just feels out of place on my main channel. You got LPs like, I don't even remember what I was LPing at the time, but all the games die, LP and all that, and you got games ranging from Pokemon to Zelda to Final Fantasy to Resident Evil, Silent Hill and all that. Feels a bit out of place to have a visual novel mixed in with all that, so that's why I made the VN channel. And the original plan was to, after Clannad, LP Little Busters, but that didn't end up happening because of that copyright thing that happened years ago, and I was like, and I was made completely destroyed any idea of LPing it. But now it's kind of like, it's like, okay, maybe. But then there's like this Copa shit as well and all that, and I'm just like, it's just like, it's just a constant cluster with YouTube, isn't it? Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this. I won't have an after LP talk for this like I usually would for the end of an LP, because I didn't do that when I did Canon with my own choices, which was significantly shorter and only had the one ending, because unlike this one, I didn't like go, okay, let's reload this one and see where we get from that point and blah 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 and so on and so forth. So instead, you know what, let's do a live on the spot, unscripted after LP talk, except not really. How should I go about that?
Hello and welcome to the half-assed after LP talk. Well, man, isn't it surreal to hear my voice go from normal voice to, wait, no, in character here, don't break the fourth wall here. Anyway, because the Dolphinius is the, after LP talk for the, see, this is why we always use a script, you see, because it's just kind of, well, we don't always use a script. Back in the day we didn't, and that's why the after LP talk would usually go on forever. Anyways, what did you guys think of the LP?
It was long, but it was alright, I guess.
Yeah, it was alright.
And there you have it. We can't be bothered to go on any longer than that, because there will be more work in editing. You know what I'm saying? Yes, that's all.
Yeah, there's my brief on the spot after the talk. It's like, because what else is there to say? It was alright. It was all over the place, but it was alright overall. I like coming back to Clannad after all these years, but I can't imagine going through all of it again, and wouldn't really see any reason to, because I've already did that years ago, you know? Anyways, I hope you enjoyed. That's all. Hope maybe I'll do a bonus part. But other than that, hope you enjoyed and all that, and enjoy that if you're into that as well. Peace out.